This video presents how to create railings in ARCHICAD using the Magic Wand. The Intuitive Magic Wand tool can now also be used to create railings. When defining the railings reference line, in addition to the polyline input method, it's also possible to create it based on the geometry of existing elements using the Magic Wand. Let's proceed from simple to more complex scenarios. Activate the railing tool and space-click any single element edge, such as a line. The railing reference line will extend along the whole length of the line, and the railing will be generated based on that. Similarly, if we space-click a chain of element edges, the railing's reference line will extend along their whole length. This may be an open polygon, or a closed polygon, as in cases of polygonal element types, such as slabs, roofs, etc. If you space-click a closed polygon, the railing will be generated all the way around the polygon, and the created railing starting node and end node will both be located at the node of the polygon closest to the space-clicked point. You may also space-click within the body of a straight, trapezoid, or polygonal wall. The railing in this case will be generated just like in the case of closed polygons, and the created railing starting node and end node will both be located at the node of the wall polygon closest to the space-clicked point. You can use the Magic Wand in the 3D viewpoint as well. For example, you can space-click a wall reference line, and the railing will be generated along the wall reference line. In addition, you can space-click the boundary of a single-plane roof, and the railing will be generated along the roof boundary line, and will follow the slope of the roof as well. The generated railings, nodes, and segments will be associative only if two conditions are met. The first condition is that both the railing and node associativity and the segment associativity field of the railing info box must be set to the associative option before placement. The second condition is that the space-clicked edge or segment must belong to an element which railings can be associated to. These include walls, slabs, stairs, roofs, and meshes. If the railing is associated to such an element type, when the element is moved or its geometry is modified, the railing is also updated based on the new geometry and position of its host element.